More than 2 million people in the UK have put money into Irish banks, often attracted by good interest rates. But the news that Ireland's economy is in crisis has left many worried.